the frozen north. Lapland in Finland's Arctic Circle hosts round two of this year's World Rally Championship. Takamoto Katsuta remembered the first taste he got of the Arctic in this event 3 years ago. The Japanese driver put the experience to good use, setting the fastest time in the middle of the session. Craig Breen also wasted little time in displaying his ability in sub-zero temperatures. Trust and nerve are required at these high speeds. In his first appearance in September, he had plenty of it. Oit Tanak left Monte Carlo, our first round, empty-handed. He needs points here more than his rivals. On his third attempt at the test stage, he swept all before him and went fastest. Visibility was extremely challenging for the practice runs on Shakedown. Later, they'll all have to tackle roads like these in the dark. Kalle Rovanperä is the hot favourite for the coldest round of this year's championship. He won this event last year, before its WRC appearance. Championship leader Seb Ogier was the first to take the 5.5 kilometre stage, but opening the event meant he was little more than a snowplough for the morning. A taste of what's to come later today. Teemu Suninen is Finland's other hope for the victory this weekend. The champagne's on ice, much like everything else. Katsuta topping the Shakedown times just until Oit Tanak had warmed up. With driving conditions changing, lots of movement among the leading places.
Watch WRC Plus on all devices. WRC Plus, all live.